Hi, and welcome back to another episode of Science in 60 Seconds. The lubber grasshopper is one of the largest and slowest moving grasshoppers. It cannot fly and can only jump short distances. After mating, females deposit around 40 eggs during the summer. Wingless nymphs hatch underground and emerge in spring to look for food. Young lubbers shed their exoskeleton several times as they cross into adulthood. Bright coloration warns predators to keep off from their poisonous shells. If the color patterns aren't ignored by a predator, the lubbers expel a noxious foam onto the predator, which usually does the trick. With few natural enemies, lubbers can be destructive to crops and gardens. Fortunately, the loggerhead shrike has figured a way around the insect's defenses, eating only the heads and abdomens of toxic lubber grasshoppers while discarding the insect's poisonous thorax. Thanks for joining us, and we'll see you next time for another episode of Science in 60 Seconds.